Hi, I'm Cindy. We're at the National Museum of Mathematics, and this is the Monkey Around exhibit. Let's take a look at how this works.
You'll see there are a ring of red monkeys and a ring of blue monkeys. How many monkeys are there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. There are 12 red monkeys. How many blue monkeys? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 blue monkeys. Now, there's a center ring here that actually rotates, and we can pull this lever and rotate it around. We still have a ring of red monkeys and a ring of blue monkeys, but let's count again. Recall there were 12 red monkeys before. Let's count now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Only 11 red monkeys. Let's see what happened to the blue monkeys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Now there are 12 blue monkeys. What happened? This is another example of how math can make the seemingly impossible suddenly possible. We didn't change a red monkey to a blue monkey, but understanding what a rotation is can help us understand how this works. Note that a rotation doesn't change any of the physical characteristics of the item being rotated. It doesn't change the size, it doesn't change the shape, it doesn't change the angle measures or the side measures. So what's happening here? We're actually not changing the total amount of red monkey or blue monkey area. What we are doing is we're slicing apart some of the monkeys to either combine to make a new extra monkey or to make a monkey go away. And you can see this in the row of blue monkeys. If you look carefully, you'll notice that now that we have 12 monkeys, they're not all complete. This monkey is missing part of his face. This monkey is also missing part of its face. This monkey is missing a leg. This monkey is also missing part of its face. So what we've really done is we've broken apart those 11 monkeys and taken little pieces and put them together to seemingly form a new 12th monkey. But since this is just a rotation, we really can't be changing the total area. So this is a clever way of rearranging areas to create something that's fun and interesting for visitors to enjoy.